The Sanjiangyuan area in northwest China's Qinghai province is dubbed Asia's Water Tower. Known for its lush grass, blue waters, and bountiful wildlife, the area is home to the headwaters of three major rivers, namely the Yangtze, Yellow, and Lansang. Beginning in 2005, China launched a major ecological project to protect and restore the environment in Sanjiangyuan. In 2016, the country started piloting the Sanjiangyuan National Park.
三江源国家公园这个管理局成立以来呢，六年天气，我们先后又投入了60多个亿，实施了一批巡护道路、展城中心建设，以及退化草地改良、黑土层治理、灭鼠等等的生态修复工程。这一系列生态修复工程呢，就是有力地促进了这个生态的好转。
Rangers have been organized inside the park. Former herders quit their old career and became protectors of the grassland.
我是一名生态管护员，这一块土地是我在巡山捡垃圾的一个土地。巡山的过程中，如果看到野生动物，我们要把它拍照，然后记下来。这就是我作为一个生态管护员的责任。对于保护三江源生态方面，老百姓的观念发生了变化。
他们从一个普通的牧民转变成为国家公园的建设者、保护者、参与者，还有受益者，思想转变非常大。保护大自然，这是我们每个人的责任。三江源地区的各族人民呢，成为生态保护的主体，这是中国国家公园的一大亮点。Over
the past 10 years, the water conservation in Sanjiangyuan has increased at an average annual rate of over 6%. While grassland coverage and grass yield increased by 11% and 30%, respectively. Wildlife populations continue to increase.